the sky Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy an Eden floating in the mist, by man forsworn, by heaven kissed.
Your enemies into the air. Hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
Against savage man or foreign horde, 'tis Comstock who takes up the sword. He puts himself in way of danger, 'tween Columbia and barbarous stranger.
There's a lockpick over there.
Elizabeth.
On it. Done. You hold on to this.
That'll do.
I think you should see this.
Less people for my passing. I hated no special enemy. Until now. Comstock. He's made a vaudeville travesty of my battles and cast himself as the White Knight. I called him out over it, and he stripped me of my rank. That man has never seen the savage face of war.
lightning! Don't make me hurt you!
Second thought. I think those tears of yours might come in handy next time we're in a scrape.
Well, there has to be a tear around for me to use. I can't just pull them out of thin air.
I actually know the fella. Seems he's still got a knack for making enemies.
Secret message from the Vox Populi.
Secret codes?
The cipher should be around somewhere.
God makes all kinds of soldiers, but he only made one Cornelius Slate. My father followed him up San Juan Hill, through the legations in Peking, and as he put it, through hell the order was given. At today's muster, Slate asked me if I was Sergeant Monroe's daughter. I said, yes, sir, I am. Slate said, your father always wanted a son. I hope the fool has wisdom enough to recognize his good fortune.
It's only fair they give me a cut of the profits, don't you think? I found some money. Want it?
Appreciate it.
hold on to this.
That'll do.
A bit of snake oil. What you saw today, brothers and sisters, was just the beginning. Zachary Comstock will hear our voice. His temple shall burn, and his idols of gold will melt and run in rivulets through the streets of Columbia.
The code book deciphers, I'm sure of it.
Huh.
Let's see. Tip the hat to the Vox.
Well, there must be more to this place than meets the eye.
Tip there were contraband guns hidden in the fellow traveler. Didn't find them, but funny thing, we found some old uniforms under the floorboards from the war. Took guesses as to why they were there, but... Who's there? You're Slate, right? Sir? Put the guns down!
Did you hear that, Comstock? That is the sound you have never heard. The sound of a soldier's end. Come to your hall of heroes. Prove me a liar.
I found some money. Want it?
Much obliged.
Daisy Fitzroy. I've read about her. Books say she's out to tear Columbia from the sky.
Everybody's got a dream.
I don't want to be a part of their world. I don't want to be a part of their culture, their politics, their people. The sun is setting on their world, and soon enough, all they're gonna see is the dark.
With the doctor ordered.
Grab that lockpick. We might need it later.
son.
Gondola access to the Hall of Heroes. Must be because of what's going on with that man's sleep.
Well, I suppose we could take those skylines above us. Just need to find a way to clear up that cargo first.
This is going to be fantastic.
Keen eye of yours could find some ammunition lying around. I sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best. The line's clear.
Columbia, lost limb and viscera in the godless Orient. Comstock did nothing. And yet, look up. Whose image squats above you even now? At every angle and insult. If the prophet would make a painted whore of our past, what fresh rape does our future hold? Let us now make our stand and fill yonder hole with true heroes!
All right.
around where your old friend Slade is.
Just find that shock jock and get the hell out of here.
Found some money. Take this.
Perfect timing.
Too rare is the man who takes a stand for God and sweetest fatherland. But here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear.